back, so we're gonna do a reverse decline knee crunch. So right here. Okay, so legs out straight, knees up, hips come off the pad right there. This is really good for those lower abs. All right, we'll sit up. Okay. So next up, right to the back.
Okay.